It's also a great group of skaters in this flight, Tracy, because we have the rookies and the Americans. We have the Polish who have been around for a while, and they're trying to make the top three. And then we have the Chinese who are really, really talented and been pushed down by the other teams that have taken their place in the World Championships before.
This is the American team, Stephanie Kalsavich and Aaron Parcham. She's 16 years of age, and he is 24. They train in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the next skaters in the pair short program event representing USA, Stephanie Kalsavich and Aaron Parcham.
And you get the feeling that she's just thrilled to be here. Look at that smile. They were the 2000 U.S. junior champions and finished fourth at nationals this year.
You know, Tracy, I hadn't seen them skate until I came here, and I just really like them. I think they're so well matched technically and physically, and she's got so much poise for a 16-year-old girl.
Their music, Little Wing.
There's an important move, their throw triple sow. A little collapsing on that, the landing. It looks like her leg just gave out from under her. She went down on the triple sow. They've been having trouble in that in the practices, but you know, side by side, triple jumps are probably the last thing to come, so it's just the growing pains that's involved. Beautiful position on that star lift. For them, they were right on those back spins. They had a little trouble at the beginning, but they pulled it off. So free with their style. They are really good performers. I think that they're going to mature into really great skaters and competitors at the same time.
From the United States, Stephanie Kalsavich and Aaron Parcham. Just beginning their third season as a team, so they are right at the very beginning.